Good morning, everybody. My name is Rama Tandon, and I'm a dyslexia therapist. And I'm hoping that I am able to encourage you and your child to read stories every day, even if it takes just 2 minutes, because the story I'm going to read to you is also only for 2 minutes. So let's get started. The story is called The Loyal Mongoose. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer with his family in a small village. They had a little pet mongoose who lived with them. The farmer used to take care of the mongoose, and mongoose liked him very much. One day the farmer was working in his field. The wife had to visit the market. She fed their son and made him sleep in his cradle. The little mongoose was alone with the sleeping baby. When she returned home, the mongoose came out running to welcome her. The farmer's wife screamed and threw her groceries as she saw him. She shouted, "You've killed my son!" The mongoose had smears of blood on his face with a big stone and all her might. The farmer's wife hit the mongoose. The blow killed the little mongoose. The wife entered the house to find their son happily playing in the cradle, and nearby was a dead snake. The farmer's wife knew her mistake instantly. She had, in haste, killed the savior of her son. She had lost a loyal pet. The farmer was very upset when he got to know of this. I'm sorry, but this was a little sad story. Nevertheless, I hope you've enjoyed listening to it. And keep watching for some more stories. If there's any story that you want me to read to you, please send me a message and I'll be more than happy to read it to you. Okay? Bye. See you soon.